Good morning, children. Welcome to academic year 2020-21. How you all doing? I hope all well. I am your English teacher. Today I am sending first worksheet of English that is based on your previous class. Here in this worksheet we can see 7 mains, which are that we'll see here. First main it is fill in the missing alphabet letters in the correct order. You have to write capital letters which are missing here. Second one, fill in the missing lowercase letter. Here you have to write small letters which are missing. Third main, circle ovals. How many ovals are there? Which are that? We have learned before only. So here some letters are there. In that letters only you have to circle ovals. Fourth main, write consonants. How many consonants are there? Here 19 consonants are there. Which are that? You all know very well. Write it, that 19 consonant in that place. Fifth main, dash are semi vowels. How many semi vowels are there? 2 semi vowels are there. Which are that? You have to write it in that blank. Sixth main, according to picture, find out first letter of the following. Here 4 pictures we can see. You have to see that picture and identify what it will come first letter of that picture. You have to write only first letter for that picture. Next, seventh main, rewrite the word in alphabetical order. Alphabetical order means here 4 words, 3 questions are there. In each question we can see 4 words. In each, what you have to see, in each word you have to concentrate on first letter. That according to that you have to make sure that you have to write in alphabetical order. Means A, B, C, D, next what it will come, you have to see that first letter and you have to write in alphabetical way. I think so everyone has understand very well. You have to write neatly and make file, keep it safely in folder. After completing, you have to take signature from your parents. Okay, thank you.